A poisonous lizard, the Komodo dragon, is the world's biggest and heaviest reptile. Using their long forked tongues to taste the air, these strong and covert predators are able to discover food. They'll sit and wait for prey to come within range for hours before launching a lethal attack with their massive, sharp teeth. The largest known example of a wild lizard is 3.13 meters long and weighs 166 kilos. Because of their size, these lizards are the most powerful predators in their ecology. What do you think will happen if the world's biggest lizard confronts top predators from different habitats? Hello everyone and welcome to our channel, Major Wild. Friends, it's great to have you back on my channel. Today's video is about 5 animals that could beat a Komodo dragon. However, before we go, we would appreciate it if you could take a time to like and subscribe to our channel. As an additional benefit of clicking the bell icon, you will be notified every time we post a new video on our YouTube channel. Should we dig now? Crocodile. There is no disputing that crocodiles are the most ferocious carnivores on the planet. Prey can only be halted when they are powerful enough, or fast enough to leap onto the crocodile first, or the animal attacked by the crocodile is too huge to be tamed. Only then can the crocodile's attack be interrupted. A mature Nile or saltwater crocodile will defeat the Komodo dragon in every way, even if lesser crocodile species may be more difficult to fight. More than 6 times heavier than a monitor lizard, the saltwater crocodile may weigh 1 ton. If the monitor lizard happens to be in the crocodile's line of sight, it will be effectively unable to flee. So, before it realized what struck it, the Komodo dragon had disintegrated and drowned. The Komodo dragon's deadly bite is unlikely to inflict much harm to crocodiles, who are naturally immune to lizard poison. Additionally, crocodiles have a powerful immune system. The body's cells will begin attacking the poison as soon as they become aware of it. Crocodiles are not likely to be affected by the Komodo dragon's poison. Tiger. Two creatures might perish if they go toe-to-toe in a combat. An outstanding ambush predator, the Komodo dragon is. They attack with great force, then let their prey go and relax in the sun as they wait for the poison to expire before slowly devouring it. The tiger, on the other hand, prefers to ambush its victim from behind, bite off its spine, and consume it until the prey quits struggling. Komodo dragons have armored necks that can provide some protection from a tiger's bite, but they'll still be killed with a massive biting force. It's possible that the Komodo dragon will kill the tiger without attacking it, although this is unlikely. Tigers, as we all know, have killed crocodiles far larger than the Komodo dragon, thus they are unfazed by the threat. However, the Komodo dragon's poison is sluggish to take effect, and a tiger may die within a few hours of being bitten. Brown bear. Despite the fact that I'm not sure how probable it is that the Komodo dragon would discover meat in its fur, at the very least brown bears still have delicate portions such as their faces to be concerned about. Because of this, the outcome of the struggle may be anywhere in the range between the brown bear enjoying the lizard meal and the brown bear being killed by the lizard. Hippo. In contrast to Komodo dragons, hippopotamuses are far more aggressive. This offers the hippos a good chance to knock down and stomp on the Komodo dragon, as their acceleration and peak speed are comparable to those of the Komodo dragon on land. Because of this, it will be much easier for the Komodo dragon to evade capture. While the Komodo dragon's head may be crushed with a bite force of up to 2,000 pounds, it is exceedingly unlikely that a hippo will dissect its whole body, smash its skull, or even crush the dragon's body in the first bite. Other bodily parts. The hippopotamus's mouth can expand at a 180-degree angle, allowing it to demolish anything in its path. A male hippopotamus may expand its mouth to a maximum of 1.2 meters when it's ready to eat. This means that the chances of the Komodo dragon wanting to live in such an environment are exceedingly low. A lion. The lion has been referred to as Lord of Creatures from ancient times because of its bold and fearless combat confidence and ferocious fighting ability. Even though it is the monarch of its domain, the Komodo dragon fights in a manner comparable to that of tigers. But the lion is much the opposite. It's either you or I if it's going to fight you. When it comes to cat species, lions have the strongest biting force of any feline. As long as they attack a lizard's skull, they will be chewed through to the bone. Aside from the venomous snakes and cobras that may face on the grassland, African male lions still dominate the hunts. This indicates that lions are not scared of poisonous creatures. Please leave a comment and let us know what you think. Hope you find this video interesting. If you found this video informative, please like and subscribe, and don't forget to leave comments and provide us with your valuable feedback. See you in the next video. Until then, stay tuned with Major Wild.